every morning to go, come back, do your thing for you,
yeah,
and then go back and pick up. That's a lot.
It's like, a lot.
It is so much. It is so much.
Yeah, but so, I don't mind it. Like I'm so grateful for every moment I get to spend with my daughter. So.
I know. You guys are so cute. I love your bond and your relationship and the fact that I got to have both of you on the retreat.
Yeah.
So cute. Nothing so can stop you girls.
So fun. I can't wait to do it again.
I know. Me too. I'm so excited. So, there was this amazing, amazing post that I saw. Somebody did this research. It was so brilliant. And this guy, he put an ad in the paper for a job opportunity. And so he collected all these resumes, and there was this overwhelming response of different age groups, different backgrounds, men and women. And what he did was do like a video interview. And so he taped these interviews, and I'll post like a link of this after, but it's so you. This is like, this was you in my mind. So this important job was the director of operations. And so like throughout the interview, he talks to different people and he's like, okay, so, you know, this job requires strong mobility, where you're standing up, you're bending over, you're working about 168 hours a week. There's no breaks available. There's no lunch until your associate finishes their lunch. And everybody's like, and you see their reaction and they're like, absolutely not. This is not even legal. This is so like, and then it requires interpersonal skills, negotiation skills. It requires a degree in medicine and finance and the culinary arts. You may have to stay up all night with the associate throughout the night. No vacations. And if you had a life, you would have to give it up. During the holidays, Thanksgiving, Christmas, Easter, your job duties actually, you have to, like, actually your workload goes up. And you have to do all of this with a happy disposition. And on top of it, the salary is zero. And everyone's like, this is a robbery. This is insane. This is a joke. And then the guy said, this is like millions of people are doing it around the world. And this is the job of a mother. And this is exactly what you do. And you do it with a smile on your face always. And you're so happy to do it. You take so much pride in doing it. So thank you. This is dedicated to you, your mom, and to obviously the new generation of Veda, strong females. Hi, Amanda. All right, so let's get started. And our lovely Jamie is going to have a beautiful meditation for us after. Oh, you know what?
I'm going to move my camera back a little.
Either move your camera, or I was going to say you can move your mat back a little bit. Or if can you angle it out just, and then angle it? Yeah, there you go. Perfect.
This way? Okay.
It cuts you off just a tiny bit up above. So if you can move your mat, does that work?
Yep.
Oh, perfect.
Has that great?
Yes, good.
Your gorgeous body.
All right, well, let's start in child's pose. And you hear me okay?
Yes.
Good. Perfect. Spread your fingers wide, draw your hips back. Good, take a deep breath. In and out through your nose. Good, and then find a tabletop position on your inhale. Shoulders over the wrists and then hips over the knees. Good, inhale, lift your heart forward and up. Exhale, round your back, pull the belly in. Good. Again, inhale, lift the chest up, riding the wave of the breath, and then exhale, round. Good. Now find a neutral tabletop position. And then keeping your hips right on top of your knees, start to walk your hands forward and drop your chest towards the ground where you're looking at your hands. Yeah. Feeling the shoulders and upper back. It's gonna stretch so good. For it. straight back, and then take your left arm straight forward. Perfect. Good. So stabilizing from the abs, keeping your hips and shoulders even, keeping the breath smooth. And then take your right knee to your, towards your right tricep. Yes, there you go. And then right leg back. And then now take your right knee to your left elbow. So cross over at the midline. So good. Inhale, lengthen. And then now bend that right knee. Take the left hand behind you and grab a hold as you kick up. Kind of arch your back. Yes. So good, Jamie. Good. Now extend the left arm back forward, right leg back. Good. Now take your right knee back into your right tricep. And then step the foot on the outside of your right hand. Good. And then inhale, reach the arms up, lift. So good. Hands behind your back in a lock. Lift your heart up. Kind of move the knuckles back towards that left heel. Good. And then inhale, reach the arms back up. And then left hand on the inside of your right foot. Grab a hold of your back foot with your right hand. Good, and then you can let that right knee kind of go forward and out to the right a little bit. So good. Let the foot go, and then bring the hands on the inside of your right foot. Tuck your back toes, send the left knee up. Good. Now right arm up, find a twist. Beautiful. Good. Right hand comes down. You're going to find plank pose on your inhale. So good. So three full breaths. In and out through the nose, try to go slow. Deep heel. Good. So nice. And then take downward facing dog on your exhale. Nice job. Right leg is going to lift up to the same leg. Lean forward. Take a one-legged plank. Right knee, right tricep. So good. Step the foot through. Crescent lunge on your inhale. And then elbows go out wide. Lift from your upper back. Open up. Gorgeous. Inhale, lift up. Good. Now from here, take your right hand behind your left thigh. Left arm up. Exalted warrior. So good. Hands circle down, find plank. Elbows down, forearm plank. I love that you asked for core. Of course you would. Good. Walk your toes in for dolphin. So lift the shoulders up, the hips up, the heels up. Good. Now walk your toes back, forearm plank. Drop your belly down. Good. Now reach the left bicep by your ear. Grab a hold of your right ankle with your right hand. So it's almost like you're doing dances. Yeah. And then now kick up and back with everything. So the left arm is up, the left leg extends up and back. Good. So keep the left leg straight. Just extend. Good. And then let it go. Drop your chest down. Good. Push back into child's pose. Kind of just reset here. So your right and left side are going to feel much different, but we'll even it out now. Tabletop on your inhale. Good. Inhale, lift the chest up. Exhale, round the back. Good. One more. Inhale. and exhale. Good, find a nice neutral spine now on your inhale. Now extend your left leg behind and the right arm forward. So good. So keeping the right arm forward, take your left knee, left tricep. Good. Left heel extends back. Left knee, right tricep. So good. Extend out. Good. Now bend that left knee, reach back with your right hand, and then you wrap the foot. Kick back and up. Good. And then just drop that shoulder back down so the shoulders stay lined up. Good. And kick your shin back as your head lifts up. Good. Extend the left leg back, right arm forward. And then now take that left knee towards your left tricep again. Step the foot on the outside. Nice. Inhale, arms up. And then take your hands behind you. Try to take the opposite interlock. So the weird one. Lean back. Take your arms back towards that right heel. Good. Inhale, reach the arms up. Good. Right hand down on the inside. And then left arm up, back. Maybe grab some hold of the right foot. So good. So nice. And then now let the right foot go. Bring the hands on the inside of your left foot. Tuck your back toes and the right knee up. And then from here, left arm squeeze up through your twist. Good. Take the left hand back down. Step back, plank. Good. Now, from here, you're going to do breath of fire for 10 breaths. Hey, Beta. So 10 full breaths, breath of fire out the mouth. Good. And then when you're done with 10, take your hips up and back, down dog. Beta, you're so cute. Yes. Left leg sweeps up on the inhale. Good. Step your foot through. And then lift up, crescent lunge. So good. Elbows up wide, lift from your upper back. Good, drop your hips low. And I'll reach up. Hands down, plank. Good, now elbows down, forearms plank again. And then hover your right toe.
And then what?
Hover your right toe. Good. Right knee, right tricep. So good. Step it back. And then hover your left toe. Good. Left knee, left tricep. Yes. Left foot back. Walk your toes in, dolphin. So good. Good, lift the heels up so your hips lift up high. Good, and then walk your hands or walk your feet all the way back, forearm plank. Nice, drop the belly down. So good. This time you're gonna take your left hand, left ankle, and stretch evenly. So try to keep the knees and the inner thighs squeezing towards each other. And lift, get that right arm straight. Yes. Good. And then nice and slow, let it go. Rest your belly down. Oh, good girl. Press back, child's pose. You're going to get a mat and do something? Good. This time, right into downward facing dog on your exhale. Good. So pedal out the feet a little bit. And then lean forward, plank. Good. Right knee, right tricep. Slide your knee down to your wrist. Lift it up. Good. Step the foot through. And then turn out to the side into a prasarita. So toes in. So you're going to rotate towards your left where your toes are in a straddle.
Oh.
Yeah. There you go. Good. And then just lift the hips up. Keep the legs super firm. Good. And then hands to your hips. Rise up. And then turn your arms, take them out, and then turn your right foot to the top of your mat, warrior two. Good, left hip in line with the right. Sit a little lower. Good, now reverse it. Right palm lifts up and back. Look at those legs. You're like all legs, like Theta. Hands down to the ground, find plank. Good, so left knee, left tricep. I just forgot the exalt. Step your foot through, find crescent lunge first. Good, and then from here, take your left hand for your right thigh, right arm reaches up, find your exalted warrior. There you go. So good. And then take your hands down to the ground. And then now turn out to the side. Straddle. Good. Toes in, heels out. Good. And then hands on your hips, flat back, rise up. So open up the arms, pull the pinky edges apart, take your left foot forward just like that, warrior two. And then drop that right hip down a little bit so it lines up behind the left. There you go. What song is this, Christian said? I know, I got it from Jamie. It's Sabrina and Claudio. Rumors.
Rumors.
Yeah, I'll post this playlist. She did an amazing job on her playlist. Left palm, lift up, reach up and back. Forward. Hands down to the ground, find plank. Good. Now lean forward, chaturanga. Exhale. Yes. Plank on your inhale. Yes. Down dog. Good girl. I know it's been a long quarantine. It's been a while since we've gone crazy. Theta.
Hi,
are you
going
to come back?
Yeah.
After you're shopping. Right leg lifts up on the inhale. Good. Bend your knee, open up the hip. So nice. Now lean forward over your left tippy toes and then flip the dog. Beautiful. Good. And then now take your left shoulder over your left wrist. Right arm up, right knee into your chest. Good. Step your foot through. Take your left heel forward a little bit so it comes down. Warrior one on your inhale. Hands behind your back, interlock. Lift your chest up. Warrior. Now lean forward just halfway. And then lift off warrior three with your arms down. Yes, Jamie. Hips are even. The hat and hips. Heels lined up. So good. You're always so amazing in your warrior poses, especially with the balance. Left knee into your chest. Good. Now rise up with the left knee and the arms. Good. Now take that left leg up and over the right. Left elbow under the right. all good. Now take eagle arm airplane. So left leg will go back, elbows go forward. Nice, now try to release the left hand towards the ground or on the ground, right arm up. Yeah. Good, now take your left heel towards your bum and maybe that right hand grabs that left foot. Shavasana with a twist. So good, Jamie. And then from here, keep a hold of your foot as you rise up. So knees together, hips together. Good. Reverse dancer. So kick up and back as you lift your upper back high. Good. So nice. So beautiful, so open. Yes. The release is chair. So knees together, feet together, sit low. Knees all the way back. Three, two, forward fold on your exhale. Good. Step your left heel back.
I'm just gonna move my mat a little.
Good. Actually, you know what? Switch legs because that way you'll be facing us. Good. And then come out to the side into a horse. And then left elbow under right again, and then just boom. I had like forgotten about this song. I love this song. Yes, okay. I know, Jamie and I always love our games. We say that to my college years. Good, now find center. Sit low, elbows up, shoulders down. Take three full breaths. Good, open up warrior two with your right foot. Yes. And then right elbow on the knee, left arm up over your ear. Good. Now right bicep by your ear. Okay. Three. So good. Two. Warrior two. Good. Now bend the left knee by ninja. Get low. So straighten out the right leg. Yes. Oh my God. Like this is painful for me. And then now take your hands to the top of your mat, turning the left foot, plank. Good, shift forward, chaturanga, exhale. Inhale, roll over your toes, lift your chest. Downward facing dog. Last leg lifts up on your inhale. Bend your knee, open up your hip. Good, now lean forward over your right tippy toes until you flip the dog. And then the right arm will lift up. Or left arm, I'm sorry. And then left knee is your chest. Good. Step the left foot forward, yo. And then bring that right foot forward a little bit until your right heel comes down, warrior one. Good. Hands interlocked with the opposite thumb and pinky on top behind you. And then just halfway forward with your spine. And then lift off, warrior three. So good. Good. Right knee into your chest. Now rise up with the right knee. Good girl. Arms up. And then take that right leg up and over the left as the right elbow goes under for eagle. So good. So just like Jamie's doing, keep a nice tall, long spine. The belly, the ribs are into the back. There's no arching from the low back. Good. Now take eagle arm airplane. Wing that right leg back. heel towards your bum. And then grab a hold with your chest. So nice. And then look down, keep a hold of your foot as you rise up. Good, now kick back and up, reverse dancing. So good. And then the release is in chair. Bend your left knee, your right knee, just release that, your hips back. So good. Kind of sit back a little lower. Yes. Good. Forward fold. Good. Step the, I think it's the left foot back again. Is that right? And then remember, oh no, turn your left foot back, I think. Or, yeah, where you're facing out.
Right foot.
I always, because it's mirrors.
Yeah, I know.
Confusing. Fight a straddle pose, like face up.
Yeah, there you go.
And then hands on your hips, rise up. Good, heels in, toes out, find your body squat. And then this time, right elbow under left. And then move. Good, now shift forward until you're in half moon. Good, now take your left heel towards your bum and grab a hold of that left outer ankle for Chakrasana. Oh, so nice. Damn, Veda has competition. Good, left leg back. Left arm up over your ear. Good. Step the back and then reverse it. Hands down to the ground. You got it. Left leg up. Shift forward. Come halfway down. Place the foot down. Then lift your chest up. Back bend. Down dog. So good. Now look forward. Bend the knees. Step or float to the top. halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Bend your knees, sit low, chair. Make a wish, it's 11:11. Good, now sit low, boat pose.
What are we doing?
Boat pose, so bum down, yes. And then go half boat to bow. Go, 10, yes. 9, 8, 7, so good. 6, nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it low on 1, and then right leg up. Right leg out for 3. Good, left leg up. Left leg out for 3. Both legs up. Hands behind your head. Lift your chest up and pulse. So good. Good. Keep the low back on the ground, keeping your shoulder blades off the ground. And then lift your chest up higher. And then legs out for 3. 2. Good. Lift it up for 3. Yes. Now take the soles of the feet together, knees open wide. Hands stay behind the head. Lift your elbows up and pull. 10. Good. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. So good. 3, 2. Hold it up. Elbow opposite knee. Ab twist. Go. So you can shoot the legs out into an L again. Yes.
No?
Yeah, or that. That was perfect. Shoot the opposite leg like you were doing. Yes. 5. Nice. 4. Elbow goes across the knee more than the knee comes in, just like Jamie's doing. And then let it go. Take a good little stretch. Arms up, toes forward. And you're going to do a little more. Only because I know you can. Good. Now take your knees up into tabletop. Hands behind your head. Good. Lift your chest up. Now shoot the left leg out in front of you. Lift the right leg up. Good. Lift your chest up. And then take your arms up. Take the palms outside of your right leg, keeping both shoulders off the ground. Good, now take the right leg out for 3, 2, hold. Good, and then lay all the way back. Woo! Good, knees up, hands behind your head, lift your chest up. Good, and then shoot the right leg out, left leg up. Lift your chest up higher, now palms touch outside your left. Good, left leg out for 3, 2, good, come back to center. One more set of ab twists, go. 8, yes, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, let it go. Nice job, my love. Happy baby. Just rock your baby kind of side to side. Release the low back, outer hips. Good, knees in your chest. Good, take the knees to the left as you look right. Hi, KK. Good. And then come through center, take the other side. Knees over to the left, you look right. What's been beautiful and amazing is all these strong, amazing Army women are also all founding members of ARM, which hopefully we're opening soon, right? KK? Yeah. I can't wait for us to reunite.
I know.
Good, and then come back through center, and Jamie, beautiful job, amazing, gorgeous.
Thank you. Always. Do I have a six pack now?
Yes, you always have. You've like had a 12 pack since you like even gave birth to Beto. The beautiful Jamie's going to lead us into an amazing breathing meditation technique. She'll talk yes. about that. So she's going to take over. But I am so grateful for you. And then hopefully you're going to be doing this for us at our.
I would love to. That'd be amazing. Okay, so this is a meditation for boosting your immune system.
Perfect.
So I hope it's not confusing with the mirror being opposite with the right hand and left hand. So you're going to take your left hand into Surya Mudra, which is the thumb is going to meet your ring finger like this. And then the other hand, you're going to put your right hand is going to be in a fist with the right finger extended. And then you're going to block off your right nostril and you're going to begin a breath of fire, which is going to be like this, just through that left nostril. So go ahead and start. And we're going to do this for a few minutes and feel your navel pumping while you do it in and out. Just get a steady rhythm going. It can be at your own pace, faster or slower, whatever feels good for you. And I'm just gonna tell you a little bit about this meditation while you're doing it. So just continue breathing. Our immune system interacts with the central nervous system, the glands and the emotions. We are each given the strength to encounter life and life's challenges. We have moral strength, mental strength, emotional strength, and physical strength. And all these strengths are interconnected. We block the flow of that strength when we experience feelings of anger, self-defeat, or blame. So to boost the immune system, we must overcome these blocks. The right hemisphere of the brain stores many of the diffused negative emotions that lead us to depression and a lower functioning immune system. This meditation stimulates the sympathetic nervous system and the right hemisphere to adjust themselves. Okay, so now you're gonna take a deep inhale and you're going to put your fingers like this in front of your throat chakra. Take a deep inhale and hold it. Hold it for as long as you can. Pull them apart and exhale. We're gonna do that two more times. Inhale, pull the fingers apart. Hold it as long as you can. And exhale. And one more time. Inhale. Hold the breath. Pull your fingers apart. And exhale.
Wow.
That is cool.
That's amazing. I really actually had a hard time. Like, I need that practice.
Yeah, so you can do that every day and you can gradually build it up to 11 minutes if you want.
And then how long did we do it for?
We just did it for like 2 minutes.
Amazing. So. And it was like hard. Like I had to.
But yeah, my
breath has like, so. Yeah, I need some help. Wow. So that's good. That means I need some work.
We all do.
That is amazing, babe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for letting me share.
Oh, thank you for doing the most important, like most valuable job ever. Oh, Brad said I needed that. Yeah, me too. Oh my God. That